got something which everyone needs. This here is probably the best low-cost premium headphones I've ever seen. They claim that these headphones they are absolutely similar as the Beats headphones, which costs about 6,000 rupees, and this one is about 1,000 to 1,500 rupees. You get the price difference over there, around 5,000 rupees price difference, but similar quality headphones. So let's unbox it pretty fast. So I'm gonna take my blade and then cut open this thing. And now also have, what is this? Yeah, this is the warranty card, I think so. And here are the headphones itself. This absolutely look like the perfect Beats headphones. Let's put it on. Oh man! This absolutely just feel like the Beats headphones, which cost 6,000 rupees. Now I'm gonna get my phone, get it plugged in, and show you what I was talking about. Can you hear this? Can you hear this? How loud they are with so much bass. Not gonna hear this loud. They are pretty loud. I can't even feel that I'm talking, you know? These headphones 100% are low cost premium headphones. So if you want to buy, links are always in the description. As always, thank you for watching. And I'll see you soon in the next video. But wait, the review about it is not over. Let me tell you something. These are pretty easy to carry. One thing, they have these adjustments. If you feel so tight, just adjust this. Okay? This sit on your ears pretty snug. That means if you keep it, you you cannot hear what was happening. So these are 100%. Their bass is just as the Beats headphones, you know. Their bass perfect. You know what they advertised? What 100% it is. So 100% you are going to buy this. of singing. And today, it's my day of music. So, thank you for watching. Please do like the video and subscribe to my channel for more stuff like this low-cost premium materials, I mean low-cost premium gadgets. As always, thank you for watching and see you soon. This is gonna be my music day of my life.